afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Robert Francis Kennedy, who was Attorney General and Senator from New York and was looked to fondly by many as a presidential candidate before he was assassinated in 1968, used to be fond of quoting George Bernard Shaw. Some men see things as they are and ask why. I dream things that never were and ask why not. There is no colleague with whom I've ever worked in a higher ed setting who exemplified that kind of optimism and vision combined any more than James McKeever. We served on the faculty from the time I came in 1989, and we honor him today because he is at the end of his career here as a faculty member who's about to retire. On at least four occasions, four distinct occasions that I can remember, he would come with his drawings and his ideas for finding better facilities for the music department. And they were great plans, and he would be all excited, and we'd be excited, and he'd take them upstairs, and they would get shot down. And none of those plans ever materialized, well, not directly. There was one that had a music facility right near the opening of the old, to the old Fine Arts Building, which if you think about that for a moment is where we are now. But what happened in that process is that the administration, the powers that be, were convinced that music needed better performing spaces, that the fine arts needed better places to be. And so as a result of that, there was then a long-term, a 10-year queue in which the planning for the facility that becomes the Arena through the generosity of Kitty Pickett and Francis Bedford. And so his constant, his persistent vision of something better for music was what provided the impetus that ended up with us being able to be here. Because his persistent optimistic vision has really meant so much to him. And so it says, on your retirement, Dr. James McKeever, 35 distinguished years as division head, department chair, faculty member, musician, colleague. Best wishes, and it's from the UW Park Side Music Department.